हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम वंस अगेन। मायसेल्फ आई एम प्रोफेसर डॉक्टर कोमल पाटिल, हेड ऑफ डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ केमिस्ट्री, वसंतराव नाईक कॉलेज, शहादा। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस हायड्रेशन रिएक्शन। सो व्हाट इज मीन बाय हायड्रेशन रिएक्शन? एडिशन ऑफ वाटर मॉलिक्यूल अक्रॉस कार्बन कार्बन डबल बॉन्ड टू फॉर्म अल्कोहल इज कॉल्ड एज हाइड्रेशन रिएक्शन। हाइड्रेशन रिएक्शन इज ऑलवेज रिवर्सिबल एंड इट टेक्स प्लेस अकॉर्डिंग टू मार्कोनिकोव्स रूल। मीन्स इन दिस रिएक्शन द एडिशन ऑफ OH ग्रुप टेक्स प्लेस ऑन दैट डबल बॉन्डेड कार्बन एटम विच कंटेन्स लेस नंबर ऑफ हाइड्रोजन एटम। Now the example, when one propene reacts with water molecule in presence of acid to form 2-propanol. Now the mechanism of this reaction, it is 2-steps mechanism. Now this first step is a slow step. In slow step, the electrophile H plus which is obtained from H2SO4 acid attack on pi bond of alkene to form pi complex. This pi complex rearranges to form the carbonamine. Now the step second is a fast step. In fast step, the nucleophile H2O attacks on carbonamine to form 2-propanol. In this reaction, the electron pair of oxygen attacks on electron deficient carbon atom and forms the new bond between carbon atom and oxygen atom. But in this new bond formation, electron pair of oxygen is lost, therefore oxygen becomes electron deficient. It is denoted by positive charge. This positive charge is neutralized by deprotonation and we get final product as 2-propanol. Now the second reaction is anti-Markovnikov's hydrogen, that is also called as hydroboration oxidation. The addition of water molecule across carbon-carbon double bond takes place in presence of diborane, that is B2S6. But this addition takes place opposite to Markovnikov's rule and therefore it is called as anti-Markovnikov's hydration. In this reaction, in first step, the addition of B2S6 takes place and therefore it is called as hydroboration. And in second step, the alkaline hydrolysis of intermediate takes place. Therefore, this reaction is also called as hydroboration reaction. Now, this B2S6 is a dimer and BS3 is its monomer. In case of BS3, the BH bond is a polar bond. And in this polar bond, boron is metal, it is always electron deficient, so it is denoted by positive charge, and hydrogen atom which is electron rich, it is denoted by partially negative charge. Now this BH bond attacks on the pi bond of alkene to form the 4-membered cyclic transition state. Now, the remaining 2 BH bond also added in the same way and we get the intermediate, that is trialkyl borane. This trialkyl borane undergoes alkaline hydrolysis to form alcohol. In this reaction, the addition of negatively charged OH group takes place on that double bonded carbon atom which contains more number of hydrogen means addition of negatively part of the reagent takes place on that double bonded carbon atom which carries more number of hydrogen. That means the reaction takes place opposite to Markovnikov's rule, and therefore it is called as anti-Markovnikov's hydration reaction.